don't have anything to say about Peter Doherty, except that he seems much better than me.